equipment to the Nueva Santa Cruz construction project, 26 compactors, 18 pneumatic compactors, 15 wheel loaders, 13 excavators, 10 compact excavators, 8 backhoe loaders, 6 paver compactors.
Santa Cruz de la Sierra is the boomtown of Latin America. The population has tripled in the last decades due to booming oil, gas, and agricultural industries, and the city will soon be home to 3 million people. The old city has become so overpopulated that La Fuente Group, Bolivia's largest real estate company, has decided to take a unique action. The group stands behind the mega project of constructing a whole new Santa Cruz. Currently, the city is a 6,000 hectares big construction site where groundwork has just started.
Volvo was a key player from the very beginning. They are very important to the project because we had confidence in them and they believed in the project. They are investing a lot of effort into the project, supplying the equipment to build Nueva Santa Cruz. Volvo machinery now provides the foundation for the whole project, for the major construction work that is just beginning.
La Fuente Group has chosen the dealer Toyosa for delivery of machines and services. Eric Saavedra is the CEO of this family business. The construction of Nueva Santa Cruz is one of the biggest deals he and his company has ever fought for, and it was a challenge to close it.
All the brands were fighting for this project, this contract, but the president, Julio Novillo, who happens to be a client of us for many years with our other brands, realized that we have this brand. And when we talked to him and we showed him how efficient is the Volvo operation, how efficient is the service, and how efficient is the return on investment of the brand, he was just convinced that this is the way to go.
Service was a deal breaker. At a construction site of 6,000 hectares, machines need to be tended to daily. Toyosa has set up a workshop 13 kilometers from the construction site.
So all the service and maintenance will be done with service trucks on site, but for bigger repairs or bigger maintenance, we have here the shop ready to support the project.
It's important for the present and for the future because it's a lot of investment, which is going to generate new sources of employment, new companies, new industries. I wonder what my granddaughter will ask me 20 years from now. She will have lots of questions, but she will be very happy that her grandfather was a part of this project at the beginning. It will be a place of progress. It's going to be an amazing place to live.